YouTube. So here I am stuck in my brother's Mercedes. The alarm is going off because he decided very smartly to lock me in the car as he goes into McDonald's to grab us both some ice cream for this evening. I don't know if I said it was 2 o'clock in the morning, but it is. We're completely exhausted out of our brains, but we want ice cream, which is okay, I suppose. But the main issue is the alarm's going off, the indicators are going off, and the hazard light's going off. I'm in here without the keys. I can't stop it. And everyone's looking at me like, you mad woman, you're making the alarms go off. But all I did was shuffle a tiny bit in my seat while the car was locked. And do you know what? I thought he'd be back by now, but he isn't. And I did text him to let him know that his alarm was off because he told me to text him what the order was. But yeah, that's my crazy brother for you. And I'm still stuck in the car. Take care. Bye-bye.